Hello everyone! In this video, I will show you how to successfully get the pro version of the best WordPress LMS plugin, MasterStudy. First, go to stylemilkthemes.com, which is our main website. Here you can see the amazing products of our company, premium WordPress themes and plugins. I really recommend to give them a try because I believe that they are the best ones out there. If you click on MasterStudy, a special website for the plugin will be opened. Here you can check the all great features and capabilities of the plugin. By clicking the live demo button, you can see how your LMS will look like. You can also experience a live backend demonstration in Sandbox. After trying it here, I bet you will decide to buy it. So, how can we get the pro version? It is quite easy and straightforward. In a MasterStudy landing page, click on Get MasterStudy. Choose the best plan that fits your business. In the open and pop-up window, indicate the number of websites you want to use the plugin. Then, choose annual or lifetime. Indicate your email address first and last name. Be careful to indicate your email address because after the purchase, pro version of the plugin and the license key will be sent to it. Next, select the convenient payment method and fill the needed fields. If you have a promo code, indicate it here. For instance, I will buy the product with a promo now. We are done. Let's review and submit it. After that, email with order details and your password will be sent to your email address. Let's go and check it. Here you can see the email. In this email, you can find the instructions to install the pro version, links to download it, license key to activate it, and of course your password to access the StyleMilk Themes account. Sometimes, due to several unexpected reasons, email may not be visible in your email. Firstly, check your spam folder. If it's empty, go back to stylemilkthemes.com. Go to My Account. Click on Dashboard Only. There is an option called Never Received Your Password. Click on it. Indicate your email that you have used it to purchase the plugin, then a new email will be sent to you with login info. Check your email again, and in the email, click on Reset Password. Set a new password to your account, then sign in. In the download section, all of your purchased plugins will be displayed. You can download them from here. A license key can be copied from here as well. If you are using Safari web browser, do not forget to disable auto extraction settings. Now, let's install the best WordPress LMS plugin to our website. First, we need to add the free version of the plugin. Search for MasterStudy and activate it. We can skip this LMS wizard for now, later we can go back to it. As you see, premium add-ons are inaccessible. To feel the full power of MasterStudy, we need a pro version. Go back to plugins and add a new one. Upload the zip version of the pro plugin that you have downloaded. Enter the license key. So, we are done. Now you have the most powerful LMS plugin. See how it is simple and easy. I hope you will like MasterStudy and other premium plugins and themes of our company. Of course, don't forget to put your thumbs up and make sure to subscribe to our channel. Stay tuned for amazing videos. Thanks for watching.